Hi, Jonathan Carbuti here, and welcome back to my video agent training blog, where we're bringing you relevant information to increase your business and help you close more deals. And technology is probably one of the most overused words in our industry, yet most of our agents aren't keeping up with the technology, and they're not keeping up with the applications that the consumers want to see. Today I wrote my top five must-have iPad applications. Number one is Keynote. If you're not familiar with Keynote, this is definitely a must-have for all real estate professionals. Think of it like a PowerPoint on steroids. It's a very, very easy, user-friendly application for your iPad, and you can set up a really sleek marketing or listing presentation with your sellers. Number two is Open Home Pro. Open Home Pro is really cool for any of you guys still running open houses. And what you do is you don't have to have them sign in on a piece of paper anymore. It's an iPad application where you actually upload a picture of the listing, set up some simple listing information, and when the buyer walks in the door or the consumer walks in the door, you're going to hand them the iPad, ask them to sign in on the iPad. It's going to record their name, their phone number, their email address, and any other pertinent information that you want. And what's cool at the end, when they're all done and they hit submit, on the screen it says, now hand the iPad back to your real estate professional, which is pretty cool. Number three is Cartavi. And Cartavi was actually named one of Inman's top five must-have real estate applications. And I will admit, I was not familiar with Cartavi until just up to about 2 weeks ago. And Cartavi works in conjunction with DocuSign for e-signatures, electronic signatures. Cartavi is a fantastic tool where you actually can create different folders, and you can manage your transaction from start to finish online. You can invite your buyers, your sellers, your listing brokers, buyers agents, attorneys, home inspectors, appraisers, anyone to share documents in these folders in a very, very easy to use format. Probably one of the easiest to use formats I've seen. And I was the biggest advocate of paperless pipeline. I may ultimately get rid of paperless pipeline because I like Cartavi so much. The last must-have iPad application is Evernote. Evernote is a fantastic tool where you could actually record all of your documents, all of your notes, anything that you've ever said or was exchanged between your buyer and your seller. You go to seminars, you can record notes, you can record everything that the presenter is saying, and you could systematically put them in different folders and go back to them. And it's you could share those notes with other parties as well. These are my top five: Keynote, Open Home Pro, Cartavi. Out of this list of five, Cartavi is number one. You got to get on there and take a look. And if anyone does get on and try a free version of Cartavi, shoot me a quick email and let me know what you think about it. And if anyone has any questions about these five apps, just shoot me a quick email and I'll get right back to you. Thanks for watching.